Hello everyone, welcome to Droid Guru. My name is Parikshit and in this video we are going to learn about how to create 9patch images using PNG files and how to configure and use them. So let's begin. As you can see, I have already created a layout. It's kind of a chat layout. Where I have text views aligned on both sides. So in the chat applications or in chat views, you see that these text views are wrapped with chat bubble, which gets resized according to the size of the text view. So for that responsive image is basically a 9patch image. So today's topic is about how to create that 9patch image and configure it and then using it here. So we will see, first we have a chat bubble here. As you can see, this is our chat bubble. We are going to apply this in the background of our text views. So let's see how it looks when we apply a normal PNG image. In the background, we'll apply this square bubble. Background, square bubble. And all three. As you can see, in all three text views, the image is quite stretched. So it's not wrapping the text view exactly. So that's where the 9patch images comes into picture. Now we can create 9patch images using this square bubble PNG file, and let's see then how it looks. So how to create a 9patch images? As you can see, here is the file in drawable folder. We can right click that file, PNG file, and create 9patch file here. So here you just need to rename that file with different name, like say square bubble 1, so that it will be like square bubble 1.9.png. so it becomes 9patch image. Now we will see when we apply 9patch image to the background of this text views how it looks. Scroll 1, now the thing is we need to configure the 9patch images, otherwise it will look same. As you can see, till now it is looking same in this design. So how to configure 9patch image? Here you can see horizontal and vertical lines. So basically these are for configuring that which part of this image will be stretched when the background is stretched horizontally and vertically. So let's see, for horizontal stretch we are going to stretch this much part only. So you can see here in this image on the right side, if it is stretched horizontally, it will look like this. And if it is stretched vertically, then it should look like this. You can see on the right side. So this is the configuration part of the 9 patch images. We are not considering this spike in any of this horizontal and vertical stretch, so that it will remain as it is. Now here we need to refresh it so that we'll again rebuild the application once, so that we can see the expected output. Yes, you can see the text views are now clearly visible, and it has wrapped the text size properly, and it looks that the text views are wrapped correctly as per their size. So this is the benefit of 9 patch images, that it doesn't look stretched anywhere. So this is how the 9 patch images work. Basically, the use of 9 patch images are for creating responsive designs in Android and making your application responsive or the screen compatible for multiple resolutions in Android. We have created a course for creating responsive screens, and we have built a formula that you can use in all your applications. It's a great formula, and it has been tested on tons of applications. So we'll provide you link of that course in the description. Go check out. So this was all about 9 patch images. Thank you for watching this video. Keep learning, keep growing. Thank you.